since I was a kid, I really liked dancing and painting separately. But recently, before going to college, I got an idea that since I love both of them so much, why not do both together? And so I got the idea of fusing them together, and that's when I released two videos on YouTube called Dance Painting, where I painted while dancing with my feet. So from that idea, I got inspired and I researched further, and then I applied to the Guinness. It was quite challenging because I had to choreograph according to my painting. Like, let's say if I'm painting a lotus, I had to make sure that my steps and my feet movement were also apt. So, and it required a lot of fitness in the sense that I have to think of dancing and painting, and I have to focus on two different things at the same time. So it was quite challenging mentally and physically, but I still went on because luckily my family is always there to support me, and they kept on, you know, cheering me, saying, "You can do it, it's easy, you can go for it." And coming to the attempt, I would say that it was very challenging because it took me 9 hours to complete the entire painting, which was three roses and leaves and grass. My left foot got cramps and it was really hurting. But because I think they were my friends, family and all the well-wishers, they were so supportive, they were cheering me on, I hardly even remember what the conflicts were. I'm researching on art installation, so my next project might be regarding that. But career-wise, I'm very interested in business. So I think I'll have two parallel fields to focus on.